Hello, hello, hello. It's good to be back. If not, oh well. Let's get straight into it then. Garbage. I'll get rid of some garbage.
How you doing, Mr. Clay? This place is okay once you get used to the smell of diesel.
Here's the last drive. Oh yeah, if you didn't notice, I did all this in my free time. Collected everything. Cause why not? Should just cut through. What was that? You almost ran me through, but I didn't. Yeah, make sure I'm not muted this time.
Not what I expected. This was a mistake. I don't want any trouble.
Someone told me you work at the dump, that you might have information for me. Now, your name's Maria, right?
Mm-hmm. Maria Bava. I've only been at the dump a couple of months. Accounts receivable. I know. Glamorous. Paul Simmons runs the place. Everybody calls him Puppy, though. You've got to stop him.
Stop him from doing what?
Dumping waste in the bay, extorting drivers from other garbage companies, but that's...
That's not the worst thing they're doing, is it?
Mister, they're killing people. Puppy. Mr. Simmons doesn't know how to keep his voice down on the phone, but he was arguing with one of the cleaners, kept saying how they've been paid to get rid of somebody.
You know when these cleaners will be around?
No, but some of the other guys who work for the dump might.
I'll chase down information on these cleaners, along with the rest of the dump's business. It's gonna be all right, Maria. You did the right thing.
Some of Mr. Simmons' people might know more about the illegal dumping and the bodies.
All right, so where is that really it? You're right next to a police station, lady. Why don't you just tell the police? Oh, I need to get a better car. Take my car. Well, I like the dirtiness to it. It's quite nice. Alright, let's try to do this stealthily. If I can't, then I can't. Simple as that. Stealthily, stealthily, stealthily. Let's go.
How's that system treating you now?
Shush.
I just need to get my rhythm back is all.
I think maybe we need new dyes.
It's not the dyes.
What the hell?
You should quit biting your head.
Just one more game.
Again.
Is that boy?
Not luck. Got a system is all.
It's me.
I ain't giving up that easy. This has gone on long enough.
Pop, pop, pop. Oh, it's changed colors. That sucks.
I think she's
sweet on old puppet.
Give me a hand now.
No. Yeah.
I want to know what you assholes are doing at the dump.
After what you did, those fucking cleaners are hunting your ass down. Ain't no way you can shake
them. Shake them.
My crew will be in touch.
Oh, I knew that was going to happen. Just... Tingle in my back of my throat.
This boy's dead.
I had my mic up because I was coughing a lot. I had a tingle in my throat. It's probably the pastry, right?
That's gotta be fine.
Whatever that was, it's gotta be close.
Well, shit.
Yeah?
I can't tell.
Well,
damn it,
so forgive me if I don't get busted up over it. Pretty sure this voodoo dolly's making this racket.
Don't step too close. That shit'll swallow your soul.
It was all sorts of evil. Don't get any closer, you're just inviting trouble in.
Dude, I just don't want to open that big door, man. Must be an easier way.
Keep searching, boys.
Fine. Let's look someplace else.
That him?
I'm looking.
Looks like that cat turned pussy.
See if
and
can find
off.
That book.
Shit. Ain't coming back from that.
I'm just gonna take the risk. I'm just gonna have to take risks. Oh, that was easy. I know I don't have to do these, but I'd like to.
I'm pinned. Hey, I'm pinned.
What just happened? What the hell just happened? Sorry about that, that was weird. Boom, boom, boom. I need to store some, bank my money in the... Bank my money. Just one more to do. You're still alive after taking 2 bullets. Well. In case there's some more money, I've got all this money, I should spend it. Buy upgrades and car upgrades and gun upgrades. I'm just gonna go in hard.
Oh shit!
No, not yet. Oh, what am I doing now? You stop following the waypoint. Yeah, I saw that metal. That was horrendous. Oh, they're all interested. Nice.
Look at this shit. Don't step too close.
Not my greatest moment. It was alright. Right now, I've done everything.
I want to unload some cash in Barclay.
Be there soon.
40k.
Your money's
better than
always
loses.
Safer with me.
Way.
Call me if you need me.
Got that tingle in my throat again, hang on. Ah. Oh. I did make myself a tea, but it's in a flask, so it's still freaking hot. Or a thermal. Well, you wanted me to, you bitch.
Mr. Simmons let me go today.
You sound happy about it.
Apparently they're having trouble with the business and he can't afford to pay me. But truth be told, I'm glad to be out of there, away from that place.
Is Puppy at the dump now?
Yeah, why? What are you gonna do? Are you gonna kill him?
All depends on Puppy. I'll be seeing you, Maria.
I'll be seeing you, Maria.
Mr. Simmons got himself into.
Confront Paul Papi Simmons. Paul Papi Simmons. 900, where is it? Oh, it's that location.
Requesting a supply run to Barclay Mills.
I'll head your way now.
Open up a deals in front of the police station. That is the way to go. Shop for some guns. I don't even use my sniper. Damn, money really does disappear.
This is done. You know how to find me.
There! Fucking move!
Money just disappears. Let's see if I can do roughly what I did the first time. Seriously?
Gonna put you down, son.
My blood's going down.
Kill one of our boys.
You can have one of them.
Running for cover.
Our blood's going down.
Thank you.
take him down.
He's killing our fucking crew. He's killing our fucking crew.
Get out of here.
For me, and things stay easy. Otherwise, they get real messy real fast.
Okay. Whatever you say, man.
See how easy that was.
You work for me, but with a broken arm.
I need some of your boys in Barclay Mills.
And that has us securing the entire district. You know talent when you see it, I'll give you that.
I'm wired. Alright.
You send me a new ride, I'm in Barclay.
On it, lad. Just getting her warmed up.
I got smoky zivvies. Seriously? You just took a chunk off that freaking wall. I'll save it here just in case it goes over the time limit I want. Enzo, 900 meters. Where is he? Oh, it's inside the caves, isn't it? No. Yeah, no. Ah, do I have to protect this place? I mean, there's some defense going on.
Friends of yours?
Pussy ass motherfuckers used to work for me.
I'm looking for some backup. My pal Vito says y'all are some bad motherfuckers.
Skulls, well, Vito ain't wrong. In fact, he's very, very right. And we got some time to give you a hand.
I'm bleeding. Seriously?
I'm stuck here, boys.
I have your attention.
You can die.
Cover my ass.
Out of here. You need to rig up explosives in a couple of spots I got round the quarry. No way I'm just walking away and leaving all this to Sal.
That was pretty shit.
Right there's the first batch. Rig that one up, then we'll move on to the rest.
You weren't kidding about these explosives.
That's life in a quarry. Back in the day.
Got it.
If I had an army of you, I'd be running this town.
Assuming I let you.
Back in the day, I'd have been out there fighting alongside of you.
Or going up against me.
That wouldn't have been good for you, son.
Where the fuck am I going? Where the f- I was- Oh, I'm fucking getting annoyed by- da-da-da-da-da.
I told you that piece of shit Enzo with Tynos.
Shut the fuck up.
Show yourself! Fuck!
Thank you.
shot. Beautiful country.
If you consider shithole rice paddies beautiful, then grab a one-way ticket. But for me, it don't get ugly.
Ohio.
Now the burn, 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 burn.
Get more power than that, cocksucker. Yeah. Cover me. Going in.
I'd fuck a bomb for this. I don't know how to get down.
Start firing, don't stop.
With pleasure.
Come on out, Enzo. I'll do you quick. Won't hurt enough. Funny.
I said the same thing.
Boys.
These are yours, boy.
Wish I kept my gun now. Don't matter.
You okay?
Yeah, why wouldn't I be?
Said some of these men work for you.
Not some of them, all of them.
That should do it.
Kai's through here.
God damn.
You like?
Nah, I love.
Get me there and I'll make a financial contribution to your cause. They got it blocked, but I bet we can bust through the gate.
What about the train tunnel?
The tunnel? It's your call. Ticket, please!
Boom, baby.
Fuck you, you goddamn cockroaches.
I'm stuck. Give me a hand.
Cover me while I reload. Shit!
I was gonna keep following us like a freaking pest.
Where am I dropping you?
I got this girl, Henrietta. Shacks up at the Carousel Hotel in the Hollow. Smart as a fucking whip. I left a fucking bag with her. Should have all I need to get by.
Not bad at all.
You know Sammy was proud as hell of you, right? Not just for the wartime shit, but for the way you fought through life before you came to him. How you watched over Ellis. And how you helped with Perla when she was sick. He admired you. And don't you ever forget it. Fucking Sal ain't half the man Sammy was.
Is it a sit down? Yeah, sit down.
Come on, let's go.
Turns out there's at least one sane motherfucker in Marcano's crew. Enzo Conti backed away clean. No one's moving anything through Barclay Mills without paying up to us.
Took care of securing this part of the city for you. The boys are looking forward to making their cells at home as soon as possible.
Last time we sat at this table, you called on me. Why? Because you know I'm the motherfucker who gets shit done. Always will be.
I'm glad to hear we got Marcano's cocksuckers on the run, and I'm willing to look past the fact that you didn't call me about this action if you just give me the turf altogether.
You know I'm the only one who will really have your back.
The Haitians will run this part of the city.
This ought to fit real nice with what we already got going in the Holler. Sends the right message to our people as well.
Are we done here? I got a whore named Sadie and a bottle of Shane waiting.
I'm gonna call this if no one else will.
All right, that's it. We're done for now.
Boom, 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 boom. Who should I do next? I should be Burke. I'll just go in a cycle.
Pigs have no interest in defending and protecting folks like me. If anything, it's quite the opposite. Open season has been declared on the Black Agitators.
Well, that opened that up, because that was going to be... No, it don't. That's Cassandra's. I'm not unlocked in the Burke's one. Looks like Vito. Looks like I'll do Vito. Yeah. Alright, that's it for now. Bye bye. See you on the next one.